We'll give you some tips from an airline's emergency response expert on what these airlines are trying to do to get people back into the United States. All that coming up on CBS 11 News tonight at 5.
Nearly four full days now since Hurricane Odile made landfall in Mexico, and some North Texans are still stranded there. We're hearing desperate at this point for a way out.
There are reports of looting, and police are losing control, especially around the heavily damaged resort city of Cabo San Lucas. CBS 11's Bud Gillette is live at DFW Airport. So, Bud, any idea when stranded tourists will be able to make it home?
Well, Karen, I just got off the phone to confirm a dramatic rescue, if you will, of a local family. They're going to be chartering a plane out here. Meantime, commercial records show that commercial airliners like American Airlines and U.S. Air Flights have made it out of Cabo today, but thousands of tourists may still be stranded there. So here is one family's story. Karen and Norbert Fox are frightened. Their son and his wife are stranded on what was a dream trip.
They are in a dire situation. They have very little food, water.
Garrett and Katie Fox took a belated 10th anniversary vacation, renting a villa with five other couples. They rode out the hurricane safely, but the villa and the city were left in ruins.
The thing is, they're hearing so many reports of looting and atrocious things to Americans over there.
The party made its way to La Paz. Hearing the airport there was open, it was not. Calls to Mexican and U.S. government officials, they say, were frustrating.
Our government, I haven't seen do anything yet.
Mostly what we've gotten from them is, we're watching it. We're watching the situation. No plans to do anything, but we're aware and we're watching. That's what they're saying.
Late today, dramatic personal action. Parents of the six couples pooled their resources and hired a jet to fly their children to San Diego. Cost $17,000, but they may be airborne soon.
There's another hurricane on the way or some storms on the way. If they don't get them out now, and you're talking thousands and thousands of people in that situation, it's going to get more desperate.
Ken Jenkins says U.S. airlines are trying to catch up. Jenkins is an emergency response consultant to air carriers and says Mexico is letting some humanitarian flights in.
So American is positioning five at this point humanitarian flights to bring people out. They're not flying anybody in, but they'll be able to lift people out of the Cabo area.
Meantime, the Fox family and their friends are airborne, the family tells me, just about now. They expect to get confirmation any minute now. They'll be flying, as we say, to San Diego, take a commercial jetliner back here to Dallas, Fort Worth tomorrow. Live at DFW Airport, I'm Bud Gillette, CBS 11 News.
Thank you very much, Bud.